And a head-on crash sends a Wyoming Highway Patrol trooper to the hospital. Just before 9 this morning, the trooper was waiting to turn left into a gas station in the town of Guernsey. That's when a Chrysler drove into the turning lane and hit the patrol vehicle head-on. The trooper was taken to the hospital. The other driver was not.